Kathy, the FBI Pittsburgh and federal prosecutors here are leading a worldwide crackdown on sophisticated cyber criminals. The target, an online forum called Darkode. U.S. Attorney David Hickton and FBI Special Agent in Charge Scott Smith say Darkode's a notorious hacker forum, and the FBI has taken down the Darkode website. They call it one of the greatest threats to the integrity of data on computers in the U.S., a bazaar or marketplace where cyber criminals can buy not only your information and information stolen from companies, but tools to hack and take over computers. They say that Darkode and its users deal in fraud, extortion, and money laundering, that it's a black market that's estimated to have done many millions of dollars in harm. The announcement, a crackdown in nearly 20 countries around the world, 70 people charged indictments here in western Pennsylvania, including 12 people in the U.S. The FBI's National Cyber Forensics and Training Alliance here in Pittsburgh played a key role.
Through the high-level infiltration of Darkode, the FBI has effectively smashed the hornet's nest, and we are in the process of rounding up and charging the hornets.
Today marks a milestone in our efforts to bring to justice some of the most significant cyber criminals in the world.
Some indictments were sealed in the Darkode crackdown here in Pittsburgh today. The investigations and the crackdown are continuing. Reporting live at Pittsburgh Federal Court downtown, Bob Mayo, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.